going to explain two or more resistors are connected in a parallel. I'm going to explain today two or more resistors are connected in a parallel. Two resistors are connected in a series means R total is equal to R1 plus R2. Suppose, for example, three resistors are connected in a series. R total is equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3. That is the total resistance. RT means total resistance. Total resistance is equal to sum of individual resistance. Right now, I am going to explain two resistors are connected in a parallel or three resistors are connected in a parallel. We are going to discuss.
Parallel connection of resistance. So this is a parallel connection of resistance. You see here in this concept, I'm taking today. This is a resistance R1. This is R1 resistor. This is R2 resistor. This is R1 resistor. This is R2 resistor. So this resistor having two ends. R1 resistor having this is one end. This is the another end. This is R2 resistor. R2 having two ends. This is one end. This is another end. This is two resistors. Actually, this is R1 resistor. This is R2 resistor. Next, I am taking bat. This is a bat. Plus. This is a R1 resistor having one end. This is another end. This is R2 resistor having this is one end. This is another end. These two ends are joined. This is a one end of R1. This is a R2 end of one end of the R2. Both are joined together. This end, both are joined together. And this is connected to positive terminal of the bat. Positive terminal of the bat. This is R1 resistor. This is another end of the R1. This is R2. This is another end of the R2. Both are joined together. These two ends, R1, R2, both ends are connected to negative terminal of the bat. Circuit is closed. Current flows from, this is a battery. So So what is the voltage? What is the voltage of battery? That is a V total. That is a V total. Yeah, V total. Good. Next here, the current. This battery release a I current. Battery delivers I total. Battery delivers I total. This I total current flows through this wire. Flows through this wire and reaches to this point. I total reaching at this point. This I total can be divided into two parts. Can be divided into I1 or I2. So why I total can be divided into two parts? We have the two parts. This is a copper, this is a copper. We have the two parts. The current can be divided into two parts. So one is suppose for example I1 current flows through this resistance. So this is I2 current flows through our resistor, reaching to this point. And this is I1 reaching to this point. I2 also reaches to this point. Both are coming and come to out. And I1, I2 at this point, both current are come out. That is I total. This is a reaching to. This is a reaching to negative of the battery. Negative of the battery. Okay, now. So this is circuit discourse. Here, how many current forms? We have current forms. So this is current form. We have two current forms. Okay, what is the voltage here? Video. So what is the voltage across here? Here also video. What is the voltage across this R1 resistor? Here also video. So this is V total. What is voltage across R2 V total? What is voltage across the R1 resistor V total? V total. Okay, from the point according to Ohm's law, V is equal to IR. Well, so voltage drop across. Here, you see the current can be given. Here, so what is the current? I total. This is a total current entering the junction. That is the sum of I1 plus I2. I total current. This is a sum of individual current is equal to I total current. This is our I total. I total is entering to the junction point. This I can be divided into I1, I2. I1 flows through R1 resistor. I2 current flows through R2 resistor. This is a point. Okay, come to the point. According to Ohm's law, what is Ohm's law? V is equal to I. Okay, now. Next, it's a voltage current. According to Ohm's law means V is equal to IR. Current through R1 resistor. Current through R1 resistor is, what is the current through R1 resistor? Resistor is, current through R1 resistor is, current through R1 resistor, is according to Ohm's law, I is equal to V of H, right? V by H, V by R, where the resistance. So here I is equal to V by R. Current through R1 resistor, is, where is R1? This is R1 resistor. This is R1 resistor. I1 is, I1, current flows through R1. This is I1. What type of resistor? R1 resistor. What type of voltage across R1? This is V2. This is current through R1 resistor is I1 is equal to V2 divided by R1. V2 divided by R1. This is R1. Next, we have the one more resistor. That is R2. Next, current through R is equal to V by R. Current, this is I2. Current through R2 resistor. This is R2 resistor. I2, current flows through this resistor. I2 means current. I2 flows through R2 resistor. What type of current flows through R2? That is I2. What is the voltage across this resistor? That is V total. What type of resistance here? What type of resistor here? This is R. What is the V? That is a current through. Okay now. So next, so we are finding next. Here this is a formula. I total is equal to I1 plus I2. So this is I total is equal to I1 plus I2. According to Ohm's law, so what is I? V by R. V by R. So this is I total, V total, this is R total, we are going to write. I total means V total by R total. V total by R total. Is it called? What is I1? So I1 is called E. According to Ohm's law, I1 is equal to V total by R1 plus I2 means current through R2. R2 is I2. I2 is V total by R2. V total by R2. You see, V total by R total is equal to V total take common. V total take common 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2. Here V total cancel each other. 1 by R total is equal to, here R1, R2 take LCM. R1, R2 take LCM. R1 cancel means that is R2 remaining value. R2 cancel, remaining value is R1. So this equation, this terms write reversely. R total by 1 is equal to this side also. This terms write reversely. R1 into R2 by R1 plus R2. Well, this is R total value. So this is R total value for the this. This is R total value. Okay, we want to find out voltage drop across R1 resistor. Okay, now then I want voltage drop across R1 resistor. R1 resistor. So V is equal to IR. V is equal to IR. That is V total is equal to I1 R1. Okay. So you want to find out I1 is equal to V total by R1. So what is the V total? V total is equal. What is the V total? I total is equal. V total is equal to I total R total. I1 is equal to V total means I total R total by R1 limit. This is a formula. I1 is equal to I total into R total by R1. We are going to write this is a formula. Next, I2 is equal to similarly I2. This is a current through R2 resistor is equal to So resistor is equal to V total means I total R total by R2 resistor. R2 resistor. This is a we are going to find. Okay, next I2 is equal to V total by R2. I2 is equal to V total by R2. So I2 is equal to V total means according to Ohm's law. V total is equal to I total R total. V total is equal to I total R total by R. This is I2. I do. This is a R1 resistor. This is a R2 resistor. R1 resistor. R2 resistor are currently in a two are connected to positive terminal of the battery. This is a two ends are connected to negative terminal of the battery. Circuit is closed. This is a V total. Battery is a V total. It uses I total. I total current flows through this wire and reaching to this point. This I total can be divided into two parts, that is I1, I2. I1 flows through R1 resistor. This is I2. I2 flows through R2 resistor, and both currents are reaching to this point and coming down. And I1, I2. So both current will add and come out I total. I total is reaching to negative. This is I can be divided to I1 plus I2. This is a sum of individual current that is equal to total current. According to Ohm's law, V is equal to IR. I is equal to V by R. Current through R1 resistor. According to Ohm's law, I is equal to V by R. So current through R1 resistor means R1, I1, V2. Next, current through R2 resistor is I2. Current is I2, R2, V2. A total. That is. So come to the point. I total is equal to I1 plus I2. According to Ohm's law, I total is equal to V total by R total. I total means V total by R total. I one means V total by R. I two means V total by R two. V I total means V total by R two. I'm going to write. Next, I one is replaced by V total by R. I two means V total by R. V total by R. This is a this term and this term maps. Both terms have been common term means V total. V total takes common from two terms. Two terms. V total, V total cancel each other. One by R total is equal to R1 plus R2 by R1 plus R2. R total is equal to R1 R2 by R1 plus R2. This is next two. I'm going to find out. This is a formula. Current through R1 is I1 is equal to V total by R1. But what is the V total? V total is equal to I total R1. I total R1. This is the next. Current through R2 is V total means V total is equal to I total R1. I total by R1. I total into R total by R1. This is I1. This is for us very, very important. Very, very important for us. Very, very important for us. Keep in your mind. Keep in your mind. Okay. Next. Parallel connection. Parallel connection of resistor. Parallel connection of resistor. Resistor. Okay. Next. Three resistors are using. Three resistors. Suppose one more resistor I'm using. Next, this is R3 resistor. This is R3 resistor. I am picking R1, R2 and R3 resistors. Resistors. I am picking three resistors. Three resistors are connected in a tab. This is a R1 resistor. This is a R2 resistor. And this is the R3 resistor. This is a battery. This is a battery. This is a and this is a one end of R1. This is a R2. This is a we have a different. This is a this is joined to one common line. This is also otherwise do a thing. This is a one end of this is a one dash, this is a two dash, three dash. Okay? So one and two and three are connected to common number. One, two, three are connected to negative positive tendril of the back. One dash, two dash, three dash, y's are connected to negative tendril of the back. Negative tendril of the back. Circuit is closed. We run the circuit. So what happens? Circuit is closed. and the current flows from higher potential to lower potential. Higher potential to lower potential. This is a beta. This is a condition. So condition is, what is a condition? This is a beta. Beta. This is a battery. This battery uses current I2. Correct? I total current flows through this one. Flows through this one and reaches to this one. This is I total. I total current reaches to the point at this point. This I total can be divided. I total can be divided into current I1, I2, I3. So this is I total current is reaching to this point. This I total can be divided into I1 current, I2 current, I3 current. I can be divided into how many currents? I1, I2, I3. I1 current flows through armor resistor. Armor resistor. I2 current flows through R2 resistor. I3 current flows through R3 resistor. And finally, they are reaching to. They are reaching to this point. I1 is reaching to this point. I2 current also reaching this point. I3 current also reaching this point. I1, I2, I3, all currents are combining. I1, I2, I3 currents, I1 current, I2 current, I3 current, three currents are reaching to this point. I1, I2, I3 currents are reaching to point. Three currents are combined to come. That is I2. And I2 current flows through. Negative terminal of the battery. Here condition is, what is the condition? Battery having V total voltage. Battery having V total voltage. Here, what is voltage across R1 resistor? R1 resistor having. This is I1, this is R. This is I2, R2. This is what is voltage? What is voltage across R1 resistor? What is voltage drop across R1? What is voltage drop across R2? What is voltage drop across R3? Here, battery having V total. So the V total is here as V total. V total is across R1. Here also V total is across R2. Here also V total is across R3. Or voltage is constant across all terminals. Voltage is constant. Okay. So conditions. What is a condition? Condition. In the parallel connection of the resistors, current is different. Current is different. But voltage is constant. Current is different, but voltage is constant for parallel connection. According to Ohm's law. So what is Ohm's law? B is equal to IR. I is equal to B by R. Or R is equal to V by I. This is at constant temperature. Come to the point. So B is constant, but I is a different. That's what we are going to get. I total is reaching this point. This I total can be divided into I1, I2, I3. I1 plus I2 plus I3. This is I total can be divided into I1 plus I2 plus I3. Okay. According to Ohm's law, continue to use. Okay. This is where we're going to write next. Next, current through armor resistor. Current through armor is current through armor is I is equal to V by R. I is equal to V by R. So what is the current? Current flows through R. What type of current is flowing? I1. Current through armor resistor. This is armor resistor. I1 flows through armor resistor. What is voltage drop across armor means meter? According to Ohm's law, I is equal to V by R. Current through armor means what type of current flows through armor? I1 current. What is voltage drop across armor? That is V total. What is the resistance? This one. This is okay. Very right. That is R. Next. Current through R2 is. According to Ohm's law, V I is equal to V by R. Current through R2. This is R2 resistor. I2 flows through R2 resistor. And voltage drop across R2 is V total. That means I2 current, R2 resistor, V total. V total voltage. Next to last one. Current through R3 is. That is I is equal to V by R. According to Ohm's law. Current through R3 resistor. What type of current? I3. Current flows through R3 resistor. R3 resistor. Current is I3. Resistor is R3. Voltage is total voltage. Next, you see this one. Current is different. Voltage is constant. Voltage is constant. According to this one, I total is equal to I1 plus I2 plus I3. This is the current, I total current can be divided into I1 plus I2 plus I3. According to Ohm's law. So this is the V total is equal to I total R3. Next, I total is equal to V total by R. V total by R. I total means, what is I total? V total by R is equal to I1 means I1. Current through R1 is I1 is equal to V total by R. Next, I2 means V total by R. V total by R plus I3 means V total by R. This term having V total, this term having V total, and this term also V total. V total take common. A common cancel each other. Cancel each other. So next, 1 by R total is equal to root of 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3. This is R total value. So 1 by R total and R1, R2, R3 take LCM. R1, R2, R3. So this is R1 cancel each other. Next, R2, R3. This is R2 cancel. R1, R3 plus R3 cancel each other. R1, R3. So this is right reversely. This equation can write reversely. R total by 1 is equal to R1, R2, R3 by R1, R2 plus R2, R3. 3 plus R1, R3 parallel.
That is R2. That is R2.
That is a 1 by R total is equal to R2, R3,
R1,
R3,
R1,
R2 by
R1,
R2, R3. This is an equation.
That is an equation.
So this is R total value. R total value.
Now, so this is the meaning. What is the meaning of this one? Means
this is R total, R equal, R equal. This is one by. This is I am writing reverse to you. R total by one is equal to
R one, R two, R three
by
R1,
R2 plus
R1, R3
plus
R2,
R3. This is R. This is R total value.
R1. That is R total value.
R total value. Total value. So this is a parallel connection of resistors. Connection of resistors.
Okay.
Next, we know this is I1. I1 is equal to V total by R. V total by R. According to Ohm's law, V total is equal to I total R. According to Ohm's law, V total is equal to I total into R total. I'm writing I1 is equal to V total means I total into R. I total into R total by R. I1 is equal to I total means I'm writing same as R total means this is R. This is entering R1,
R2,
R3 by
R1,
R2 plus R1,
R3
plus R2,
R3
by
R.
By R1, R1 cancel each other. I1 is equal to I total R2,
R3
by
R1,
R2, R1,
R3
plus
R2,
R3 and this is I1 correct. Next, I2 correct means similarly I am going to write I2 is equal to this is R, I total R1,
R3
by
R1,
R2 plus R1,
R3
plus
R2,
R3. Next equation. Next, I3 current. I3 current is equal to I total, this is I3. V total by R3. I am writing directly. R1,
R2
by
R1,
into R2 plus R1, R3 plus R2 into R3. This is a I3. That is a I3. This is I total R1 R2 plus R1 R3 plus R2 R3. Then we write into. So next, this is alpha. I'm going to write simple there. This is I total R1 into R2 plus R3 plus R2 R3. Same way, I total R1 into R2 plus R1 R3 plus R2. This is I1 current, I2 current, I3 current, I3. Okay, keep it in mind. This is a very, very important one. Parallel connection of resistors. R1, R2, R3 are resistors. Three resistors are connected in parallel. Condition, according to Ohm's law, B is equal to IR. B total is equal to IR total R2. Okay. This is second is become. Okay, the circuit is become finally. The circuit is become. This is a become. This is a V total.
Minus.
This is all resistors are connected. Right in parallel. This is R total. That is a R total. So current is, this is a V total. Current is, this is I is here. So this circuit, think of finally, this is a V total, R total, V total. R total means, what is R total? This is R. R1 into R2 into R3 5. R1 into R2 plus R1 into R3 plus R2 into R3. This is R total. This is R total. So current is I total is equal to, what is I total? I total is equal to, this is a current. I total is equal to I1 plus I2 plus I3. This is a current. This is a parallel. Okay. Okay, finally, I'm going to explain. Now, what is difference between parallel connection of resistors, series connection of resistors? What is difference between parallel connection of resistors and series connection of resistors? What is the difference?
Difference between series connection of
series connection of connection of resistors. Series connection of resistors. Next, parallel connection of parallel connection of resistors. Series connection of resistors, parallel connection of resistors. Here, condition number one, condition. Current is same in series connection. Current is same. But voltage is different. Voltage is different in series connection. Okay, series connection. In the parallel connection of resistors, current is different. Voltage is constant in the parallel connection. For example, diagram. This is a resistor R1. This is a resistor R. This is R1 resistor. This is R2 resistor. Two resistors are connected in a series. Here, this is a V total. This is a V1 volt. Voltage drop across R1 is V1. But V total is equal to V1 plus V2. This is voltage. But current is, what is the current I total flows through? I total current flows through R1 resistor. I total current flows through R2 resistor, and again it is reaching to negative number. So I total is constant. This is about. Here I is a different, V is a constant. But how many constant here? Only one current path. Here, two resistors. This is R1 resistor. This is R2 resistor. Two resistors are connected. Two resistors are connected in a parallel means here voltage drop is V2. This is I. Battery gives I total current. I total current flows through this wire and reaching this point. This I total current is reaching this point. This I total can be divided into two currents. I total current can be divided into two currents. That is I1 current flows through R1 resistor and reaching to this point. This is I2 current. I2 current flows through R2 resistor and reaching to this point. I1, I2, both currents are reaching to this point. I1, I2, both currents are combined and come out. Combined, come out, that is I2 and reaching to the negative end of the band. So, what is the voltage across I1, R1, R2 means? That is the V total. But what is the current? Current can be divided into how many parts? I1 plus I2. But voltage is V total is constant. V total is constant across R1, R2. So this is a difference, first difference. Next, second difference. Second point. Second point. This connection is a parallel connection of resistors. Parallel connection is used in a domestic purpose. Series connection is not used in a domestic purpose. Parallel connection of resistors are used in a domestic purpose. Series connection of resistors are not used in a domestic purpose. Keep it in mind. Parallel connection is used in a domestic purpose. Series connection is not used in a domestic purpose. Why? What is the reason? Tomorrow I will explain. Today time is over. Tomorrow I will explain. So why parallel connections are used in a domestic purpose? So why we are not using in a domestic purpose series? Series connections are not used in a domestic purpose. Why? Parallel connections are used in a domestic purpose. Why? What is the reason? Tomorrow I will explain the topic. Thank you.